Puja, the ending of the devotional program this morning got cut off due to technical difficulties, so I just thought I would post the ending. And we have a listening to the teachings summary from today's reading, and I'll post the iconography from Asarian Resurrection African Religion Volume 4 on page 135. Which states that Amsu, Min or Menu, the ithyphallic erect penis form of Heru, Amun, the hidden supreme being, is the source of the sexual energy which causes arousal and generation of life. This same force, this same sexual energy, when sublimated, is the power that Heru uses in the form of Amsu Min to overthrow the fetters of Set. For more information, see Egyptian Yoga, The Philosophy of Enlightenment, and the Egyptian Book of Coming Forth by Day, the Pert-Hemeru, chapter 17. So I'd like to leave you with this chant. Translation. My mind has pure thoughts, so my soul and life forces are pure. My mind has pure thoughts, so my soul and life forces are pure. I've gained power in the water as I conquered sin. I have gained power in the water as I conquered sent. A tap. So join us next week on Sunday morning for Ushet in the Morning Sunday Devotion on freeconferencecall.com. And I'll post the link to the replay for this today's session. And you can join the, and also post the link to join next Sunday at 7:30 Central Time a.m. on Sunday and 7 p.m. on Thursdays. A tap.